What up, girl? It's Minna. In this video, we are doing a Shein try-on haul. Come on, let's talk about it. And I'm using my new lens, which I'm looking at myself in the monitor. It's looking real good. So shout out to upgrading, okay? If you're excited to give the video a thumbs up, make sure you are subscribed. And also make sure you comment below and let me know which of these outfits are your fave. Which ones do you think that you might buy? And all the links to the products are gonna be in the description box down below. As always, make sure you check that out. And I'll tell you the sizes. This, for instance, is 1XL, which is a size 14. That is my size. It's 1XL in Shein sizes. Now, I'm liking this dress. I like yellow. If you're following my Instagram, then you saw me in the yellow maxi dress from Fashion Nova. I like a good yellow, okay? This color is gorgeous. What do you think about it? I like this dress. I like the off-the-shoulder situation. I do have my Spanx and my strap bra on underneath. I recently got these shoes from Miss Lola. So I would wear them with these shoes because they're so cute. Let me show you. A nice soft situation, combination plate, you know? Get your little combination plate going. Ooh, and I got a photo shoot on Thursday. I'm surely gonna put this together. It's definitely giving me summer vibes. Ow. Here are the shoes that I have on. Let me know if you like this matching going on. Would you wear a different type of shoe? Maybe a brown nude, which I do have. But I like these. I like the soft nature of the colors. This is really cute. Here goes the back. You know, the booty be doing stuff, okay? So it's gonna go up a little bit in the back. This would be so cute with a white purse, maybe, depending. Obviously, some earrings, which I don't have on right now. But I like this dress. So comment below and let me know if you'd wear this dress and where you'd wear it too. All right, Shein. Okay, one down. All right. Here we go with another one. I got a bunch of dresses, obviously. This one is roomy, like at the top. And even in general, it's not as fitted, but that's not a bad thing at all. Actually, I like how it's hanging. That's a good thing. I don't think that this kind of dress with this style should be so tight and cinched at the top. I do like this a lot. What do you think about it? Totally could go with black heels, obvi. I got my old faithful black Miss Lola heeled sandals. We're gonna do those because hello, why not? I would change the headband, obviously, so don't be distracted by that. But here we go with the heeled sandals. I like this. This is very simple. If you had a black belt, then you could do that. Obviously, I would need to make sure that I pin this so that we're not having all kind of spillage out in public, you understand? But this is really cute. Love this. I could definitely see myself wearing this to lunch, to dinner, date night, any of the above. Church. Totally can wear this church as well. I like this. So I want you to comment below and let me know if you wear this outfit and where you wear it too. All right. Here we have another one. This is definitely giving me church vibes, which there's nothing wrong with that, but I don't think I'd wear this out to lunch or dinner. I don't know. It's too long. Like, I would have been great if it were a little shorter, you know what I'm saying? But it doesn't make it bad. I could easily get this hemmed up, but it's not that crucial. It's fine. I paired it with this belt, but if you had a wider belt, which I don't have, I need to buy some more belts. I don't have a lot of accessories, the ones that I need. I wish I had a thicker belt. That would have been really cute to put with this. You could wear it without the belt, obviously, but without the belt, it does look like something is missing. It just looks, you know, it's still fine, but this is big on me. This is a 1XL as well. It is big on me. I could have gone down one size, but it's not the end of the world. I'm still gonna wear it because it's wicked cute. But comment and let me know if you like this dress and where you wear it too. All right, and we got another one. Ow. Okay, this one is big on me. These are all 1XL. Mind you, I didn't realize I shopped in Fashion Nova Curve. Okay, so this is Fashion Nova Curve, 1XL, size 14 US. This is big right here, but I would just put a safety pin right here to conceal my goodies because you know what I need to do? I need to buy one of those bras that goes down low, but still pushes you up. Comment below if you have one that you've tried or you've heard of one that is good. That's what I need. I need a low dipping type of bra. Okay, so here we have this. This doesn't actually tie your waist together. This is just the decoration of it all, but it really is cute. This is spacious on me. Like I could have gone down. It's fine though, because I like how big the arms are. Love the detail on the arms. Love how spacious the actual skirt is, because you know your girl got a rum, bum, 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 bum. Okay, so I guess I shouldn't have gone down, because if I go down, this would all be too tight. Whereas I like the space of it all. So comment below and let me know if you like this dress and where you'd wear it to.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so I took off the headband because it was gonna be way too matchy. This is also a 1XL. I have a problem with this dress. First of all, it's big on me, okay? It's very big on me. I suppose I can get it taken in or I can wear it with a belt. Ooh, the belt is making the back roll up. Okay. So I could do this with a belt, but did you just see that? I don't like how the lining is white. Chien, why? Why is this lining white? Because when the wind blows, all you see is this white. I wish it was black or the same pattern. This material is very thin, you know, breathable. It's, you know, it's fine, but... You know, it's made in China. But you see that though, when you turn, here you have the white. When you wave, here you have the white. That's my only issue with this dress. It is pretty. The belt does help it out. You could certainly put a necklace on or no necklace, definitely earrings. Put your hair up, change your hairstyle, what have you. I'm doing the black heeled sandals again, but I can't stand how this is white on the inside. That's a problem for me. Comment below, let me know. Do you like this dress? I mean, I like it. I really do like the flirtiness of it all. It's just like, why? Why is this white? This stuff is affordable and cheap and affordable and cute, but like, couldn't y'all do a little bit more to the inside? I don't know. That is my only issue. Whew, I like this one. I like this one. I like me a good floral, honey. If you know me, you know your girl likes a good floral. I have these heeled sandals in a few colors. I am that chick. If I like something, I'm getting it in a few colors. I ain't got a problem with that. So I have on these nude color type heeled sandals. Again, Miss Lola. And this dress is so feminine and beautiful for me. Loving the length. Got the legs out. Now, also love the frill and it turns. And ties. I don't know where this is supposed to tie to because it didn't come long enough to tie to the front. So I guess it's supposed to tie to the side. I don't know. I love this dress. I love me some good flowers, honey. And I just love using the belt that it came with. This gives me very like, you know, oh, no, I need some music. I love it. I love, love, love. I actually have somewhere to go this Saturday. The vibe is floral. So I'm going to wear this dress now. Love it. Love the length. Love everything about it. And I might do either a long ponytail, a high bun. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Comment below. Let me know if you like this dress and where you wear it to. Okay. I love this one. This is very, well, I was going to say wedding guest, but you can't wear white, can you? Well, if the bride's wearing black to her wedding, which some people do, you go ahead and throw this on, honey. Now, this one's going to need the breast tape because this ain't going to work out for the kid, but I still had to show it to you because I feel so sexy in this. You could do a white pair of shoes. My white shoes are not here yet. I wanted to show you something different, but I just threw on these new ones. I did not zip it all the way because I don't have the help to get it all the way up, but this fits me well. 1XL as well. Love the arms. This is giving. You can't tell me nothing. Ew. You can't tell me nothing. I love this. I love this dress. Comment below. Let me know if you love it and where you wear it to, honey, because you need this dress. All right, so I had to pull down my Spanx for this one, so... You're seeing a little bit of a bulge right here, but we gotta get it done, okay? I paired this with my heel sandals. I like this one. My Spanx are right here, so it's cramping the style a little bit, but you can show a little more midriff if you want. This is like sewn right here, but I think it can be ripped, right? Oh God, I just messed this up. Oh, I just messed this up. Oh my God, okay. Well, it looked like it needed to be ripped. And now I don't know, because it was like right here, but then you see a hole right here. Which to me is ridiculous. Oh, okay, well, I can just sew that back. So annoying. I thought it was supposed to be open. What do you think? Isn't it supposed to be open? I'm so irritated. So the top ties, it's really, really cute. And it ties here in the front. Really loose 1XL in all of these. Comment below and let me know if you would wear this two-piece outfit and where you would wear it to. Ow. Girl, we got a casual option for the kid. I forgot I even picked this one out. I love the shoulder, you know, a little something simple. I could see myself wearing this without a belt or with a belt. I paired this with my snakeskin patterned Miss Lola heeled sandals. You can't go wrong with a good heeled sandal. Always gotta dance in your dress to see how it's gonna move. I like this. Very simple, very cute. shift type dress, great length. What do you think? Where would you wear this to? Comment below and let me know. Oh my gosh. Okay, this one is cute. I had to pair it with a belt because it just needed something. I'm wearing the black heeled sandals again because they come through for almost every look. Love this. We have another wrap situation. It does not tie. It's already just built in that way, and it does open all the way to this side, so you have some security here. It ties at the top, so I tied it really tight. That's a little trifling, hold on. It don't need to be that tight, okay? But here we go. You can make a little loose, however you, you know, whatever floats your boat, but then you have the bra showing, so we do need that lower dip of a bra or the breast tape. But what do you think about this look? Would you wear it, and where would you wear it? Let me know. All right, so we have a top and also a necklace that I wanted to show you. So I bought two necklaces. This is one of them. They're separate, so you can wear them separately. You can wear one at a time. I would not wear this combo together. In fact, there's a lot going on, but I just wanted to show you, okay? I like this pink top. I do. This is separate. The tie, the belt is separate. These jeans are from Fashion Nova. I got these many, many months ago. I'll link them below if they're still available. But love the whole wide leg situation. You can totally do some shorts or Bermuda shorts, what do you call them? Whatever, the ones that go down to here, you can skinnies. You can do a nice wide leg patterned pair of pants. That'd be cute as well. So not jeans, but like perhaps a floral or a whatever, a stripe or something if you wanna really take this up a notch. But love this top. There's no lining to this whole bust situation, but I love that this has some sort of wire so that this stays put. I was worried that this is gonna be flimsy. No, there's a wire in here so it stays put. I guess you can bring it down more if you want to be a little more risque, but I like this little peplum top. What do you think? Would you wear this? And if so, where would you wear it to, girl? Let me know. You literally can't talk to me. I don't want anyone to speak to me ever again. Like, don't even talk to me. Yo, come on, Batwing. Come on, Batwing. Choir master, choir conductor, swimming in the ocean with the whales, the whole thing. The whole, what's that thing in high school people would be doing? Color guard? Yo, this is giving me everything I need. I love this top so much. When I saw it, I knew I had to have it. This necklace is also Shein, wanted to show you. Same jeans, these jeans go mad high. Okay, so you could get something a little shorter if you want to show your abdomen. I'm sucking in as much as I can because I'm not wearing my Spanx with these jeans, but honey child, look at these wings. This is a very fancy top. I am here for it. I can see this with some wide leg white pants. I don't have wide leg white pants. I wish I did. Ooh, this would be beautiful. Let's go a little close up. Clearly this, well, I could put it here to disguise the bra. Yeah. Cute. Yo, I love it. You gotta tell me if you wear this top. I know it's a yes. Don't front yourself. Don't play yourself. I know it's a yes. Let me know where you would wear her to. How would you pair her? Everyone needs this top. If you buy nothing else from this haul, get this top, period. All right, then I got this top. It's looking a little boxy on me a little bit. It's just a random top, I thought it'll be cute. I don't know, I'm kinda like second guessing right now. It's like it needs to be, I need to give it more personality. So let me take off one of these buttons down here at the bottom. It's really big, it's also a 1X. See, my pants are so high. I don't know, like tucking it in like that on one side looks a little wild. I'm so annoyed, you know, because otherwise it just doesn't have a lot of personality to it. If I just left it so boxy, I'm doing tippy toes to give the effect of me having high heels on, but it's a basic type top to put on with whatever, you know, do it however your boat floats, you understand? Open it up a little bit like this, put the hair back in a bun, put the hair up in a ponytail, whatever you feel, but you do want to, you know, show a little something, otherwise it does feel like you're wearing your dad's top. All right, let me know how you feel about this top and if you would ever wear it. It's a nice breathable fabric, I would say. All right, well, that ends the try-on haul. That was a lot of items. I didn't even count, but I had so many pieces. I love a lot of them. I want you again to comment below and let me know which of the items were your favorite. Also, shop my links down below. It helps my channel and it helps me, so praise his name. Glad you watched the video. If you like try-on hauls in general, let me know in the comments below. Also, let me know what stores you're shopping at. Because if you're shopping for items and you want me to try them on to see how they look on me, especially if we have the same body type, then let me know. I hate what's going on right now. This big shirt with the big pants is not working for me. I look frumpy, but that's neither here nor there. Glad you watched the video. Give it a thumbs up. Make sure you're subscribed. And as always, thanks for watching. Bye.